You always have to be careful hauling coils on a flatbed. Make sure you use enough chains and the tarp covers coils from all sides. And the main thing probably is to make sure that your trailer is strong enough to handle them from point A to B. As for me, I am not taking single coils heavier than 30,000 pounds, and this is not because my trailer is old, I just don't feel comfortable doing it.